And take a look at these incredible pictures out of Syria. People in Aleppo turned three single-decker buses upright to form a wall in the middle of the street, hoping to protect themselves from government forces.